make something work that's good.
Love the exception.
So why yo, are we so in denial when we're not happy here?
Y'all don't wanna hear me, you just wanna dance.
So excited to be a part of it. Make sure that you guys remember to enjoy every single second because I know that it's going to fly by. I can't wait to celebrate you guys for the rest of the weekend, and I love you both.
May the upcoming years be filled with so much joy. I wish you both a lifetime full of love and happiness. I love you guys so much. And finally, tomorrow is here. I can't wait. I'll be there. And I hope you both have an amazing day.
Take me on a date, I deserve a babe. The book of love is long and boring. No one can lift that damn thing. It's full of charts and facts and figures and instructions for dancing. But I love it when you read to me. And you can read me anything. The book of love has music in it. In fact, that's where music comes from. Some of it's just transcendental, some of it's just really dumb. But I love it when you sing to me. And you can sing me anything. Yeah, you can sing me. It's long and boring and written very long ago. It's full of flowers and heart-shaped boxes and things we're all too young to know. But I love it when you give me things. And
first of all, Stacy, I miss you. And to Patrick, I wish I would have gotten to know you before you're marrying Stacy. And then I wanted to say, I hope you guys have an amazing wedding day. I'm sure the party will be awesome. I wish I could have been there. I love you guys. Bye.
Hi Stacy, I'm sending you loving wishes that will grow deeper and deeper with every passing moment together. I'm wishing you more laughter, more joy, and more love for both of you in the years to come. Happy wedding day!
Wish you all the best! Bring it!
Pat, I just wanted to let you know, Stace, I'll start with you because I've known you the longest. Stace, you've been a great daughter, so proud of you. You're a great student in school, you're a great athlete all the way through. You wound up playing basketball at Drexel. You met a lot of great people there, a lot of fellow players. Your coaches were excellent and they treated you like gold. And then you, after you were done and you started coaching, you met Pat, and Pat has been fantastic for you. He's always there for you. He comes to every game, goes everywhere with you. I think you guys are really going to make a great couple. And over the last year, I was able to see you and Pat together a lot. We're in each other's company a lot. And I could see how much Pat really loves you and how much you love him. And I know that you guys are going to be extremely happy because you're happy. You're happy now, and I don't feel like I'm losing you, Stace. I feel like I'm gaining another member of my family, another son. Pat. Okay, so thank you, and that's all I had to say.
I'm only one. Call away, I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one.
Hey guys, tomorrow's the big day. And Pat, I just want to tell you that Stacy told me every task of every day is much more enjoyable than it's ever been because you're in her life. And she's never felt this happy, ever. So, you know you're her knight in shining armor, and I know that you'll look out for her and never humiliate her and always respect her and love her. And I'm very, very grateful she's found you, and I'm very, very blessed that she had married into such a nice family. And I'm very grateful for that because I know that my grandchildren and her will be very loved. So I feel like the luckiest mother in the world. And like most mothers, I'm like a lioness when it comes to her cubs. And as of tomorrow, you're going to be one of my cubs. So I will always be there for you. I always will do everything I can to help protect you and make sure that your lives are as good as they possibly can be. So if you ever need me, I'll always be there. And welcome to our family. And much happiness for you. I'll be there to save
the day. Superman got nothing.
And Pat, first I want to say congratulations on such a big day, and I wanted to thank you for letting me be part of this special occasion. I'm very happy for you both, and it's been a wonderful journey towards a happy and healthy life together. Patrick, I wanted to read you a little poem I found that I think best says what I want to wish you. The poem goes, "The first role you had in this world was my baby boy. Since then, you have done so much to make me proud. You became a brother and a student and an athlete. You became a man and then a boyfriend and then a fiance. Today, I'm grateful you are ready to become a husband. You have chosen a bride that I gladly embrace as my daughter. I know you'll be ready for the roles in your future, and I choose now to bless your marriage. May you always have plenty and never lack. May you both always have each other's back. May you always be healthy and rarely ill. May you and each other feel loved and fulfilled. May your lives be long and full of grace. May you always seek the good Lord's face. May both your heart and your home be warm. May peace and joy always be your norm. And Stacy, I wanted to say that you make Pat a better man. I love you like a daughter, and you are beautiful inside and out. And again, I want to thank you guys for letting me be part of your wedding. And I wish you nothing but health, happiness, and love for the rest of your lives. I love you both, and here's to a great future. Thanks. Bye-bye.
And the greatest love the world has. Pat and Stacy, I can't believe that your wedding is finally here.